you do if you had a chance to do that?
So guys, I prefer we are torturing children who are having trouble in school. That's a good way to help him because the children, they need something. They didn't have money.
Yes.
And I will teach them to improve their subject in their school.
Can you give us more explanation about it? Like, what are you going to do to teach them? Like, what type of thing that you're going to teach them? Are you going to give them money? Or are you just going to teach them?
Well, the first one, I teach them. I don't want to get them money because they don't. Some of them they don't want money.
Yes.
Some of them they don't want power. They have enough money. But I will teach them when some people want to improve their language or their subject. I think that should be that good idea.
What are you saying?
I went to the university. And I visit the children in community hospital, and I clean the room for them, and I give them some eat and some food. After that, I went to another place. I think the daycare. I play with the children, and I give them some books, the story to reading, and I give them this candy, some candies, and I will try to teach them Arabic letters and numbers, and I had some fun there.
And yes. Can you please give us how did you feel after you went to the hospital and take care of the children, and after that you went to the daycare?
First time, if they told me, do you want to go to the hospital or daycare? I told them maybe, because I feel scared about it. After that, when I go there, I feel so excited. To play with the children.
To share with
yes.
them, you mean?
Yeah.
Yes. How about you, Hassan? What your type of thing do you like?
If I was having to be a volunteer, I would like to help older people, to eat, to try to have fun with them, to talk with them, because
Absolutely. As
many years ago, I usually sit with my grandparents and take care of them. Because my dad have to work and mama have to take care of her sister and her brother, so I have to go with her to my grandparents and talk to them and feed them, and sometimes my mom have to watch the kids, and I have to do something for them because my grandparents are blonde.
Yes.
So they cannot do anything.
Yes.
As you know, and back home, nobody teach blind people to do anything. So
right.
they have to learn from themselves.
Right.
So
right.
I learned a lot of things to do with my grandparents for older people. So I hope to do it if I found a place over here to go to older people, I can go to there.
Yes, that's good. Also, I had the experience in my country. I collected money or class to help the poor people.
I did
volunteer with them. That was a fantastic thing to do. This one, I saw a lot of people. They were happy when we provide help them. So I prefer to be volunteer all the time. Also in the U.S.
Yes.
I will be a volunteer. That's what makes happy.
The last week, I went with me and my wife to the hospital to help the old people, and we give them Arabic food, and they so happy and so excited for the Arabic food, and Arabic people, and they share with me the his we see the old man and they share with us the story for him. And they told us how can I do everything in life, and how can I skip the hospital if you want, and make everything healthy for you. And they say everything for me good, and I'm so happy to see him.
I love you.
Yeah, yes. That's like if you sit with older people and like children or many of people, like different type of people.
Yes.
You will have like more experience, and they will let you know, like they will give you more experience in life. So
and you feel relaxing, and when you sit with the old people.
So, in future, I would be volunteer, and I would do visiting sick children hospital also.
Yeah.
Senior children, that's a good idea. I will try that next time. I promise you guys.
Yeah, I hope to like the ALS have a program to like to go to a place that that the student can help poor people or the children or old people. So we can like do volunteer things like. When I was in Arizona, we went to a place that we collect food for the poor people. Like we put it in boxes so they can ship it to the poor people. So that's a nice way
that's
to like idea. to help poor
yes.
people.
Yes,
that's an amazing idea.
Yes.
Yes.
When I was in Oklahoma, I saw in the TV. In the news, they say we have, I think, the tornado. Then we will go to the street, and we help the families and children, and we take everything for them, and then we go to outside of the state. And we saw the, you know, I don't know actually the name for the reporter for the TV, and they ask, what do you do for the family, and what do you do for the children? I said I help them, and I take the children with me in the car.
To protect them.
Yes. And they said, you are good man and good... what do you, if you do that like this another time, the American people, they will give you maybe something
like a reward.
Yes.
Should be that's a good way. All of the people they like to be a volunteer.
Yes.
Yeah, they feel more comfortable to be a volunteer.
Yes, that's a good.
Yes.
Way. So. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you
so
much
for sharing your ideas, and this is amazing that
yeah.
you are ready to help and you want to help, and I hope that we will have a lot of opportunities to do that. Thank,
yes.
you, so
yes.
much.
Thank you so much.
Excellent. This is a special report from Al Jazeera. No, I'm just kidding. Good job.